And a sheriff's deputy could be heading back to trial after a jury was deadlocked over allegations he used excessive force when he shot and killed a former NFL player. Former Cincinnati Bengals player David Lee Turner was shot and killed outside a local gas station in 2011. This past March, a civil jury cleared deputies Aaron Nadal and Wesley Kraft of three claims stemming from that shooting. However, the jury was deadlocked on whether Kraft used excessive force when he opened fire on Turner. Attorney Brian Dunn, who represents Turner's family, says both parties are still trying to reach a settlement, but if they cannot come to an agreement, they will return to court on May 12th, where a judge will set a date for a new trial.